Hi everyone, the traveller here. Today we're at Wongwian Yai station. Doesn't look like a station, but believe you me, it is. We're going to get a train from here. Three-part journey, train, boat and train, and eventually it's going to bring us to the market train, where the train will literally go through a market. Originally this was in private ownership, but is now operated by SRT, which is State Railways of Thailand. And it's a standalone route, so it's not connected to the main network. As you can see, once again, lots of nice food. Nice snack before your journey. Good morning. God, that smells nice. These are like little mini fish cakes. Delicious. Oh, hot congee. Bloody cup. Oh, very nice.
Jog.
I like jog. I'm tempted. This is like a rice porridge. Rice soup. Jog. They call it. Tempting. The line here. See, this is the end of the platform. down here, see what they've got. Over here. Yep. Some nice fish. Dodge the motorbikes. Dodge the motorbike. Bit more like it. Bicycle. Big prawns here. So we've still got about 20 minutes before the train comes. Look on the other side. Drivers are
Thank you.
Rain shower going on. Many stations along this local line. There's a bit of a solar panel there. Manual level crossing. Another train coming. We have to wait, obviously it's a single line, so we have to wait for this train to pass. Houses are quite close to the railway line. Believe it or not, this is a station. Train just pulls up sometimes anywhere, puts people off. Farming area. This is Mahachai Station. This is our train which we just came off. Thank you. shed. Go to the market, we're going to be getting a minibus. We've missed the connecting train. Station. We'll have to get a minibus now because we've missed our connecting train. But hopefully we can get that train on the way back. As you can see here, it's a big market town. Fresh produce.